The situation is no better in Mumbai as well. Mumbaikars will have to brace themselves for traffic jams as the BMC is yet to complete pre-monsoon work on more than 300 roads. In fact, only 45% of pre-monsoon road repair work is complete. Disha Shah gets us his latest report from the city's Bandra area.
Only 45% of the pre-monsoon road repair work and 60% of the trenching work is done on ground as per the BMC's latest data. And what, we are just 8 days away from the pre-monsoon deadline, that's 31st of May. And of course, you can see the ground reality. The work is still yet incomplete. Of course, when we spoke to the BMC officials, what they tell us is that 300 roads, major arterial roads, are under repair right now. And I'm also standing here in SV Road in Bandra, which gets inundated, which gets flooded every year. And this is what the ground reality is. We are just a week away from the monsoon, and citizens here, what they fear, it is yet again going to be a shoddy job. In fact, when we spoke to the supervisor here, what he told us is that this work will easily take 2 to 3 more weeks to complete. But of course, that is not according to the deadline, that's May 31st. And lastly, what BMC claims is that Mumbai will definitely be rain ready. Citizens won't have to face bumpy rides anymore because they will complete the huge task of repairing all the roads, 300 roads, by 31st of May. This is Isha Shah for Mirror Now.